Marriage is an honorable state instituted of God, and it signifies the mystical union between Christ and His Church. I,
Muhammad,
take you, Mayla, to be my wedded wife,
to
have,
and to hold,
for better, or
for worse,
for richer. And for poorer,
and for poorer.
In sickness,
and in health,
love,
and to cheer us,
till death,
do us part.
Oh, here I am. I'm seeing stars around my head. 'Cause you're the only one I'm interested in. You're the only one I miss.
Dili man gyud malikayan sa usa ka mati ayon. Aduna man gyud pagbingkil-bingkil, pero ang ako lang ikasulti sa inyo nga ang isa sa inyo ha mag anaa sa ang isa sa inyo magpabugnaw, ang isa mahimong tubig nga dili mahimong.
There's still two lives in ruin, and we're still both ain't cut to see. And we're still two lives.
My advice is, there is no perfect couple, but in everything we do, we have to trust God.
1, 2, 3, go!
Oh,
Mohammed and Myla, you are very blessed. For each one of you are prepared by God. So praise God, this is now the right time. With this ring,
I marry you.
Muhammad, in the name of the Father,
in the name of the Father,
and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. This is not the proper time that God wanted us from you, that you will be united in a legal and in a sacred way, as what the Bible says. Your servants, this new couple, Mohammed and Myla. Bless them that they may remain in perfect love and peace together, according to your law, through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. I now present to you, Mr. and Mrs. Mohammed and Myla Abiyah.